This 6 kilograms chocolate egg. The developing rust from the splashing pea. This mass of strawberry. Japanese McDonald's rice bun hamburger. This truck full of cereal. My dog smiles like a quokka. I have a clock where the numbers rotate rather than the hands. My pasture grass is incredibly plush. My sister's car and these flowers. This hat with an image of itself on it. This plague doctor on my campus. Wash your hands. This iPod old enough to be displayed in a museum. This giant lady taking a bath in this pier. This ring with tiny rings on it. Yes, they move. Stumbled across this random rock art on a small semi-secluded beach just outside Halifax, Nova Scotia, Canada. This blade of grass drawing a circle in the wind. Laser through calcite crystal. This tree growing through an entire chimney. This frame TV in a restaurant. The way this ice on my car looks like stones. This natural illuminati symbol on a tree. This vampirish dragonfly. My brother's size 18 feet in dress shoes. This pencil uses a pun to show the right and wrong end to use to write. Right, wrong. I got an 84-year-old Michaela's change at Safeway. The sun coming out 10 minutes after a flood occurred. Or 3 miles per hour sign I spotted on my trip to California. Speed limit, 3. I got order 666 on Friday the 13th. The 6th oldest surviving Bugatti. This kelp is in Scotland. Two large horse sculptures I randomly encountered. This shop window in Kyoto had a model of the shop, which had a model of the shop in its window, which then had a model of the shop in that window. This abandoned shoe I found deep in the forest. The way the pollen collected on the water droplets on my car. The pages in this book are folded to spell read. Someone put googly eyes on a Starbucks sign in Milwaukee. This bra used to protect a horse's infected eye, whilst also allowing it to see. The way this candle melted.